Hello, for this video, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag-transfer ng money from GCash to GCash or mag-send ng money through GCash. Okay, let's start. As you can see, meron tayong 2,500 sa ating wallet. And then, tap the word send dito sa left corner. Tapos, ito yung mag-a-appear. Press mo itong express send. And then, i-type mo yung number ng pagsesendan mo. So, type muna natin. Ayan. Pag na-type mo na yung number, i-type mo naman yung amount kung magkano yung gusto mong isend. So, pag na-type mo na yung number and yung amount, press na natin itong next. Pagkatapos natin na press yung next, ito na yung mag-a-appear. Lilitaw dito yung name pero hindi yung buon na ipapakita ng GCash. And then, nandito yung sa ilalim yung number and then yung amount na isesend mo. Then, pag okay na, press mo lang itong send sa baba. Send successfully. Ito na yung pinaka-receipt natin or resibo. Ayun o. Tignan nyo sa taas, successfully sent. So, nandito yung name and then yung cellphone number, yung amount and yung reference number and yung date and time. Ayan. So, back tayo. Check natin kung ilan yung balance. Ayan. From 2,500 dahil nag-send tayo ng 2K na amount, ngayon 500 na lang yung balance natin. So ganun lang po yung simpleng pag-send ng money from GCash to GCash. Okay, thank you for watching. See you on my next vlog. Bye.